I have 24 hours to get as many coins as I can on a brand new account in Madden, and we're starting with absolutely nothing. We have finally loaded into the game, and now we have to play the welcome challenges. Here we go. We're only a few seconds in, and we already found an absolute beast in the series. Ben Mason, the starting running back for our team. He said, get off me like four times before he got down. Let's go. After completing this beginning solo challenges, we are leveling up. We're about level three, and we got this Pizza Hut Stadium pack, which I'm excited about. I don't know if you guys, but more importantly, we actually do get the Fan Appreciation Welcome Packs, which gives us a 94 Tom Brady and a 94 Ed Dutall Jones, which is going to be huge for solos because we're going to need to start with solos. We also got 10,000 coins, which is also huge. As you saw, we got a bunch of packs. Travis Kelce is needed because Titan attack is monstrous. And now we're opening Get a Player packs. I'm only going to show you two packs because there's really only two that were good. This is Deion Jones, who's actually selling for about 5,000 coins, which I was surprised by. And we got another Get a Player pack here. As you can see, we basically spent all our 10,000 coins. And we get Power Up Noah Fant, which when I first saw it, I was like, eh, whatever. But he actually also goes for over 5,000 coins. So just off those two packs alone, we got our 10,000 coins back. And now we're going to be playing some rookie premier solo challenges. Wish me luck. This is going to be rough. All right, so we finished some challenges and we got out of there after a little bit. And we have this pro fantasy pack. Let's see if we can get anything good. And quick answer, nothing crazy, no like 90 pluses or anything. The second round was honestly super disappointing, but with that, at least we get a few coins. We're going to sell everything once we get back to our binder. And because, you know, we got some challenges done, we are actually level 5. And we also got a rookie premier player from doing the challenges because we got enough levels, which was nice. We got enough stars, and we'll probably keep getting more because these sell for like 40k a pop instantly, which is absolutely awesome. So obviously, if you're not going to go for the premier players, definitely sell them off. And we also got our team champion because we got level 5, and we're going to be able to, after seeing our abysmal pro fantasies, we are opening Get a Player packs, and this is what we get. Oh my god. Bang! Let's go! Oh my god, that is insane. We're so close to 100k now. No way. Oh, that is actually a really good pull too. We're gonna be over 100k now. Oh, so close. We finished another round of challenges and the coin stack is going up. We got 10,000 coins from leveling up. And we're going to get this Rookie Premier Fantasy Pack, which I just choose a random one. They're selling for 40k, so I'm selling them all for that price. And I'm going to get a second one, which I was super happy about. That's another 80,000 coins to the bank once they sell. And on top of that, if you see, we're over 100,000 coins. So what I'm going to do is I bought a player for training because we need to open the level reward pack, which has two platinum players, and that could be very, very good if we get 185, 87, no, 88, whatever they are. But unfortunately, we're gonna get an 80 in the first one, and the second one we're gonna get 82. So we actually lose like 1,000 to 2,000 coins, which, you know, isn't great, but it's not a big setback, which is good. And then now, because we have excess coins, we're gonna be opening the 100,000 coin rookie premier pack, which is gonna give us another like 100,000 coins. It basically doubles your coins because each rookie premier is going for 40k. We're about like 3 hours in now, and I just decided to complete this Fred Warner because you can make it for about like 70-75k depending on how much you snipe, and he sells for like 95k. Power up sells for a little bit too, so I think this is awesome for you guys. I just completed the Brandon Marshall solo challenges. It took me like 5 minutes, not even, and he sells for like 10,000 coins. We picked up this Tyler Lockett for 150k, and we put him in this 97 to 98 exchange set to get 5 back, which profits us only a little bit, but it gets our third objective done. So with the third objective, I got a 2-pick pack, meaning I got another like 80k. Then also from completing challenges, I got another 93 plus fantasy pack and another 93 rookie premier, which is like another 60-70k. All right, so now we are at about 500,000 coins, and I think we're on our way to a million. I'm just going to be playing the Ultimate Legend challenges and then opening some Get a Player packs in between and make sure everything sells. But I think we're getting there. We're getting close to a million. I'm feeling it. I've been playing the Ultimate Legend challenges, and I actually want to cry. This is the third time I've lost this challenge because I can't get a sack, so I have to push the game into overtime. It's actually wraps for me, I'm not gonna lie. All right, so we're almost 8 hours in, and as you saw in the last clip, I'm starting to hit my breaking point. We have like 600K with other things to sell. Quandell Dingle sells for 30K, I guess. We'll take that. I had no clue. I was just randomly showing up. But I'm going to buy 99 overall, and I'm going to quick sell it in roll trading because why not? 301,000 coins down the drain. Let's see if we can get lucky and get something good. Obviously, this is like a random Wednesday, so probably don't have good odds, but we'll do it. No way. Mike Vick. Oh my God. There's actually no way. You can't make this stuff up. You can't make it up. The RTG, the 24 hour. Bro, you can run. You can come in here if you want. I just pulled the best golden ticket. I took a risk. We took a risk, boys, and it paid off. There's actually no way. Dude, there's no way. Oh my God, we got the best golden ticket. There's actually no way. There's actually no way. There's actually no way. There's no way, bro. We just pulled another golden ticket. Dude, this account is juiced. This is a joke. This is actually a joke. What is the pack look on this account? Like, dude, there's no way. Like, what is this luck? What is this luck? The pack opening is done for now. We still have our Mahomes, Carl Banks, and Randy Moss. I think I'm just going to hold on to them for now because they're not really needed to sell. And all three booster items are getting quick sold. So we have an extra 150K. From our 301,000 coin investment, we made over 1.1 million coins if we sell everything. More like 1 mil after tax, which is absolutely nuts. Remember, it was a risk, so I got lucky. All right, so it's been a minute, you know, just been grinding the challenge since that crazy pack opening. Let's see what we get in Ultimate Legends Fantasy Pack. 99, that's all I wanted. All I wanted was a 99. That's huge. For sure we already have David Robinson. But honestly, I gotta take him. 99 overall is big, so. All right, boys, we just hit 1 million coins. We obviously still have a ton of stuff in our binder. We have like 3 different 99s and 98 for Randy Moss. Time to take another risk. Hopefully it pays off on my main account. This was so bad. And we get a full legend 98. That itself is a W payout. Let's see if we can maybe pull another full legend. Maybe like at least like a 90 or something. We do not, but Mike Haynes is a W once again. So I'm about to get off for the night. It's been a long day. Picking up this Calvin because I know I can probably sell him for like 160. All right, so it is about the time we have the funds to actually start making purchases, and this is going to help us make even more coins. Find this 99 JC Horn, as you see, is going to give us 10 of these rookie premiers, and we're selling them all off for over 40k a pop after tax, giving us about 60 to 70k profit. We sell them all for like 41, 42K. We also picked this EK Aquanu because he was a great value pickup. We have just hit level 20, and that means we're going to be taking another risk. The level 20 pack. Please, yay, at least give me a 97. Come on. 97 Mark Andrews. I have no clue how good that is. Let's see what his price is. Wow, that is a dub. Major W.
Because we were trying to make the absolute most coins we can possibly get in 24 hours, there's only one way to maximize our profits. This is obviously a huge risk. Derrick Henry is 1.5 million coins. It is Friday. We need to pull him. And if there was ever an account that I believed we could pull Derrick Henry, it's on this account. All these players I'm quick selling, I bought for super cheap training the last 2 days since I've been on the account, and I was using them in my head-to-head matches to get some more coins. although head-to-head isn't super profitable when you're in the lower divisions.
No way we pull full legend already. Hey, I can't complain about luck right now. Golden ticket, please. Colin Johnson will take it. It's about damn time, you know? Another pull from the legend. You gotta pull Derrick Henry or something. $99 Carl Banks. Not gonna lie, the first roll was actually so bad, but we recoiled stuff and so far so good.
And just when I thought I made a huge mistake, this happened.
No way. Please, 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 please. Yes! Come on! Oh my god, we're saved. We are saved. We are saved. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We are clutching up so hard. Let's go, boys. Holy crap. No way. No way. Come on. Give me Henry. Josh Gordon. We'll take that any day of the week. Oh, golden ticket. Please. Please. That is what I'm talking about. If you guys look at the timer, you're going to see, wow, that was a long time. And yes, it was a long time. I haven't pulled a golden ticket in like way over a million right now. Feels good, man. Feels good. We're almost done. You're almost done.
I was getting ready to pack it up. You know, quick sell everything we had in the binder to roll a few more packs. And as you can see, in the very first pack after we quick sell a few Ultimate Legends, this happens.
No, there's actually no way. Am I recording? Oh, I am. Rasul Douglas, we'll take it. There's actually no way. Like, we're clutching up so hard. All right, so we are officially under a minute. This is like our last training variety pack. I've completely cleared the club out. So I'm literally gonna have only coins. I literally sold everything I had, and basically everything sold now. I think literally everything is sold now. Actually, the Rasul Douglas just finally sold. I listed him up like twice.
Now that everything is sold, we only have one thing left to do, and that is quick sell our strategy items. I'm about to do it here. We had so many strategy items. I think we had over 1.4 million coins worth of strategy items, which I thought was awesome. We made tons of coins from the training variety packs. The Aaron Donald pulled was absolutely huge. And as this timer expires, the things we have to remember is to make these coins. First of all, obviously I got very lucky, and not all of you will be able to replicate that. But something you guys will be able to replicate is opening those get a player packs, grinding those solos, doing the team of the year sets, doing the team builder sets, and making sure to sell your players for more than they are actually worth on the market. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hopefully you guys make coins, and try this out if you would like. Peace out.